creative mom dresses up her three-month-old daughter as iconic women in history on Instagram. There are many delightful parts of being a parent, and dressing up your baby is definitely one of them. Mom Janelle Wexler took things to another level by dressing her newborn daughter like various influential and iconic women, such as Frida Kahlo, Queen Elizabeth II, and Mother Teresa. The resulting outfits are exactly as adorable as you would expect. The McHenry, Illinois, mom first began dressing up her daughter, Liberty, when she was just 3 weeks old. After a light bulb moment, Janelle transformed Liberty into one of her favorite artists, Frida Kahlo. The outfit was complete with a flower crown and an adorable baby unibrow. Janelle took a photo of the elaborate outfit and posted it to Liberty's Instagram, because it's 2018, and three-week-old babies need Instagram, too. Underneath the photo, Janelle wrote about Frida's legacy and role in Mexican society. But then the 36-year-old mom realized, why stop at Frida? So she got to work creating more outfits for her daughter that were inspired by iconic women. I just kept thinking of all different influential women that I wanted to dress her up as, Janelle told People. There were so many I could have her portray and help tell their stories. So she moved on to her second pick, Betsy Ross, who sewed the first American flag. And things just got more and more adorable from there. Liberty is now 3 months old, and her photo shoots have become extremely popular on social media. As a professional hairstylist and hobby sewer, Janelle is the perfect mom for this venture. Janelle creates the outfits while Liberty and her older brother, River, are sleeping. I try to make as much as I can during nap time or when the kids go to bed, she said. Then, it's usually ready first thing in the morning that I take the photos of her. For Janelle, the photos are as much about education as they are about Liberty's cuteness. It's really awesome to know that something that's just a hobby of mine is bringing a lot of people joy. But I'm having a lot of other people say, I'm learning. You're teaching me something. I just learned something today, and that, for me, is really neat. Janelle includes important influential women from today as well as historical women. One recent post featured Malala Yousafzai, the youngest person ever to win the Nobel Peace Prize. Another featured none other than Hillary Clinton. Luckily for Janelle and all of us, honestly Liberty isn't fussy about the outfits at all. I plan on doing this for quite a while, as long as Liberty lets me, Janelle told Inside Edition. She is pretty patient with everything right now and she doesn't say much about my outfit choices and changes that I do. Meanwhile, baby Liberty is basically getting a crash course in women's history before her first birthday. I hope that these are women that Liberty wants to look up, to aspire to be like, their positive role models, Janelle said. Janelle gets supplies for the outfits from the array of crafts that she has around the house. She also finds some in thrift stores. She's made Liberty about 20 outfits now, and each one is better than the last. Fingers crossed that she continues this tradition forever.